A Shreveport woman is killed in a crash yesterday afternoon. It happened in Soto Parish around 3 o'clock on Louisiana Highway 5 near Dixon Lane. According to Louisiana State Police, 57-year-old Rhonda Noyes was thrown from the passenger seat after the driver overcorrected, went off the road, and crashed into a tree. LSP says she was not wearing a seatbelt. Investigators say they do not believe impairment was a factor in the crash, and it remains under investigation.